Hi everyone, welcome to our channel TechWise. Today I am going to explain how to register and how to open the sports store in the Bigbidas vendor application. This application gives the 0% commission for the vendors and the customers, and this application helps to the vendors. First, open the Bigbidas vendor application. If you have already account, so click on click here to login. If you have not account, so click on create your account. Finish, fill your all details. First, your full name, and next, your email, and next, your phone number. Automatically OTP sent to this number. Write this OTP and next OTP you have to write, and next you have to create your strong password like this, and next click on register. After registration, you comes on the dashboard of this application. In this dashboard, they have three categories. First one is store listing, and second one is vehicle listing, and third one is service listing. For open the sports store, click on store listing. After store listing, you have to fill with all details, like first your shop name, and next your shop category. I choose sports store, and next you have to select your store location like this. And next you have to select your state. I select state, and next city, and next area, and next address. And next you have to select your PAN card or Aadhaar card. First option is Aadhaar card, and next trade license, and next FSSA license. If you have not this license, so you have to provide electricity bill or current bill of your store. And next you have to add your product photo, like store photo, sorry, like this. More than one, you can add the store photo, and next click on register. Next, explore, and this is the main screen of this application. In this main screen, they have all orders. You can see your pending orders, which is your confirm orders, and which is your delivered order. And you can see the total products of your store by the clicking of total products. And you can see the membership, the pending dates for recharge. You press the bell icon, you got the notification like this. Notification. And next, you can share the application link also by the clicking of share. And next you have to click on three horizontal lines. In this screen, they have add to our inactive bar. If you are holiday, then you click on inactive. If you are present in your store, click on active. And next you have to set your profile setting. Click on profile setting. And next you have to provide your store photo like this. And next click on update. After few minutes, this photo will become. And next you have to select any one option, delivery or pickup. I choose delivery. And next you have to select your kilometer serving, like 2 kilometers, 3 kilometers, 4 kilometers. And next delivery charges, you can provide delivery charges. And next you have to set free delivery above. And next click on update. You can add or edit the store photos in this profile setting also. And next click on three horizontal lines. And next, add product. Now, I will show you how to add in the product in this application. First, product name. And next, category, football, boxing, cash, table tennis, skate, hockey, swimming, volleyball. And next, original price. And next, discount price you have to write. And next, unit. All products having only one unit, that's why return one. And stock, and next description. You can write your product description. This way you can write. And next you have to add your product photo like this. More than one you can add the product photo. And next click on add product. This is a simple way of adding the product in this application. Next click on OK. And next you can edit the product also in this by clicking of edit. You can edit the product like this. I edit the discount price and next click on edit product and next OK. And next you can delete the product by the clicking of delete. In the main screen you can edit the product, click the edit product. In this way you can edit the product. And next order, you can see your all orders and which is your pending orders and which is your confirm orders and which is your deliver orders. All orders you can see in this section. And next rating and reviews, you can see the reviews of the customers for your store, you can see in this section. And next subscription, you have to subscribe your store. First month is free. For registration process, only one pack is available. After launching, all packs are available, like 30 days, for 90 days, 180 days and 365 days. You have to select your pack and click on pay now. First month is free. And next you have to select your banking, which is your banking card or UPI or net banking or wallet. You have to select and click on create card. And next OTP return. And next verify. Next your action is completed. Payment is successfully done and you can see. And next this is the complete procedure of registration and open the store and adding the product in the BigMeters vendor application. Now I will show you the customer gives the orders to your store. Open the customer application. Open the BigMeters customer application. After open this application, click on view all. And next all categories are all having. You want to select your category and click on this. Select sports and stores. And next click on view store. And if you want to order any product, so click on add. Okay. And next click on cart. And next you have to see your total price and next click on checkout. And next you have to select your address and next continue. Okay, your order is successfully done. This is the way of customer doing. And next I will show you how it will be comes in vendor application. Open the vendor application and next click on orders. You can see all orders in this application. This way you can see the location of the customer by the clicking of location. You can see this way you can see the customer location. And next you accept this orders, it goes to the confirm orders. Now click on confirm orders. You can see your order comes on the confirm order. You can see the you can direct call to the customer by the clicking of call now. You are completed this order. Your order is completed done. This is the way of open the store, adding the product and seeing your all functions in your stores by using this application. For more stores registration and vehicle registration and the workers registration process, I will show you in the next videos. Please watch our videos continuously and subscribe and like our videos. Thank you so much.